Hey guys, welcome to SS Unitech. Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. And today we are going to discuss about the pie chart in the Power BI. So go to on the Power BI desktop and we'll see in the practical how to use the pie chart. So this is our project by which currently we are working on. So inside the visualizations, you can find the pie chart. So you can click on that and let me try to make it bigger. So in this, we want to have each slice that will represent the country. And if we'll click on the country, then we'll see the data for the cities. So basically here we have already created the hierarchy for that. So let me try to create one more time for better understanding. So here go to on the city and try to drag and drop in the country. So it will create the hierarchy for country and city. Now let me try to drag and drop this on the legion. So it will have all the countries like Australia, Canada, France, Germany, UK and US. After that, inside the values, we wanna see the order quantities. So let me try to drag and drop the order quantities right here. So let me check, it is already summed, so that is fine. Now let me try to turn on the drill down. So once we'll turn on, after that, let me click any one of that. So here we'll see the detailed information for the city wise data. Now go to on the country wise. So here we are not seeing the country names right here. So for that, now go to on the format and try to see what options are available. So here you can see the first of legion. So as I told you, if we'll off this, then the country names and their color indicator will be gone. So let me on this, and it is on the right side. If you want, then you can make it on the top, I guess that make more sense. And let me off this, and in the data color you can change the color according to your requirement. So I'm not going to change the color in the detailed label. So here let me on this in the label style. So by default it is having data value and percentage of total, but we want to see the all detail label. So on that you will see the country names as well on this indicator. So you can see the United States, Germany, Australia and other. So after that, go to on the title. In the title you can make the change on the title if you want. Now you can see on the below, that is I guess shadow. So let me on this shadow. So here you can see the bottom right, you can make it on the center, I guess. And here shadow position, that will be inside or outside. So here you can see it is little bit darker on the four corners and four sides as well. So this is all about the shadow. And you can see the border, you can enable the border. And here you can see the radius. So once you will increase the radius size, then it will little bit circle from the corners. So now here you can see in the corners, if you will see, then that make more, much more sense. Like it has the border, it has the shadow, and you can also see the radius, that is little bit curve from the corners. So this is all about the pie chart. If you have any doubt, then you can drop your question on the comment box. I will try to respond on your question. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.